it must have been a really sad time for her to be away from her family and everything she knows.
I can't even begin to imagine what it must have been like for our ancestors to come from foreign lands into a new world which wasn't always hospitable, but then still to act with dignity and work hard and build something for yourself.
To our ancestors.
To our ancestors.
To our ancestors, yeah.